Today, we're talking landmine, bent over row, great for overall back development, rear deltoid or rear shoulders. You notice how she has bent knees, back is flat, head and chest is up. In order to maximize this lift, when you get to the top, we teach our athletes to squeeze that scapula to go ahead and maximize, get everything out of the lift.